wash your face, but thirsty by the looks of what I fancy, you must have misheard me. Very sticky flooring. What I found the next day wasn't very nice. At least a dozen bottles of Jägermeister scattered around the kitchen, and a couple of guys asleep on sofa snoring. Drunk and disorderly before it's legal, scaring all the grannies on the 93 girls, wearing this and nothing when it's -3 outside and cold and pouring. Going up to London with a fake ID, they get hammer on the vodka and the cranberry, then they're puking on the night bus and at home in the bidet time for bleach and chlorine. Nothing you can do about teenage boozing, don't fight a battle that you'll end up losing. Take a photo of them doing something amusing for Facebook in the morning.